Self-exploration is so important, particularly with an altered body, particularly when the cancer has affected sexual organs, internal or external. People are often afraid, you know, am I going to respond the same way? What's it going to feel like? So self-exploration, whether that's masturbation or just spending time with a mirror, with some gentle touch, is really important so that the individual knows what feels good and what doesn't feel good so that they can guide their partner, because their partner is afraid to hurt them.